Good afternoon, friendos. Time for Quest for Semi-Glory, Saturday grab bag. Actually, treating it like a grab bag this time. We're gonna go back to Bloodstained for a little bit. There are several extra modes, apparently. Actually, I'm gonna turn the sound down on this. I thought I had already tweaked this up, but maybe not. There. That's a little better. There's several extra modes bundled in, the most recent of which was just released pretty recently. Classic mode. So we're gonna give Classic Mode a try. If this ends up going a little short, we'll dip into some of the others. But for now, I could do with some classic Castlevania-ish action here. So let's go. What the hell? Why is that so flippin' loud? Does it not use the same sound settings? That's ridiculously loud. Why does it have to be so loud? Good gravy. Yeah, that's all turned down, so... Alright, there... I'm hoping there's a separate sound configuration for this, because... Good gravy, that's loud. Sure. Normal? Why not? Please let me turn down that sound. Otherwise, I'll do it in the OS, that's fine. Good gravy, that is so loud. Okay. Alright, oops, I didn't mean to skip that necessarily. Good lord, why does it have its own... That seems kind of weird. Alright, I didn't mean to skip the intro there. So here, why don't we exit? Why don't we exit and try again? That's still exceedingly loud. We'll try it on normal first, we don't know what to expect. So what I do know about this mode is that we only get the little sword whip thing there, so... It'll give you a lot of control over the sound volume, do they? Okay, so yeah, this is very... Very classic so far. Okay, are you... Yep, you're definitely married to your jump arc once you jump, so... Okay. I'm real curious to see how far they take this, honestly. Right, there's your standard zombies, right? Okay, they do let you... Looks like they do let you... Oh, excuse me. They do let you glom on to, stairways as you jump onto them, like in, what would that be? Oh, nice. Okay, so there's your axe-like button, right? Like in, was it Castlevania 4, right? Super Castlevania 4? They let you do that? Or, I thought they did. No? Maybe not. Oh. Okay. Oh, they do. Alright, that's weird. Can I jump off? I can't. Okay, so I can jump off a stairwell. That's nice. Okay, presumably that's the holy water, right? Clearly the most powerful sub-weapon in the game, right, I would presume? Is that gonna be a death? That is. Oh, we cannot swim. Alright, true classic mode, cannot swim. Alright, you know, learning. Suppose I should have expected that. I don't know how I feel about getting a bone instead of an actual axe, though. Like, come on. Okay, there's some manner of wall meets. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Ooh, careful. Take a little swim like we did before. Oh, almost ate it right there. I mean, presumably it's a pretty comfortable dress, right? It's really more like a very short skirt. Lots of mobility in the leg region, so jumping around like this isn't too bad. That's presumably... yeah, okay, a little invincibility. That's about as long as it does in the oldie classic Gaspin. Alright, is this like... yeah, they definitely cribbed this from, they're gonna give me a little extra special thing if I... no? Alright, of course not. Not that much like, OG Castlevania, I guess. A little extra treasures. Not that it would matter terribly. I don't think the score really makes any difference. Oh, what? Come on. Oh no, now I lost my holy water. Alright. Classic in the sense that it's very brutal if you take an unfortunate death. Alright, then we can at least pick up the boomerang. Which is what I presume this weapon down here is. Yep, okay. That's definitely not quite the Simon Belmont power strut here, but that's a reasonable facsimile of it at the very least. Clears the whole screen. Okay, okay. Classic hit sounds too, nice. Oops, but I think I died for reals. Alright. Almost. I don't know. This is a neat mode and all, but it's kinda throwing me a little bit. Like if they were gonna do like full-on classic mode, they should have gone like just full-on classic. There's a little bit of cognitive dissonance going on here. Right? Ah, not quite. Pretty close, though. Alright, so I presume this is going to be stage by stage. Yeah, alright, so let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stages, looks like. Okay. We'll probably knock this out in one go. Continues and all. Okay. Oh. Need more than one little Dillabop to use my holy water, huh? That's kind of silly. Get it? This is gonna be pointos? Pointos. 2,000 pointos. That's a lot of pointos. Oh, oh. Should be the Medusa hallway? Yeah, okay. Yeah, alright. Very heavy nod to OG Castlevania. I like it. Oh, careful. As one would expect, I suppose, right? Oh, what the hey-ho did we just pick up here? Oh, it's the stopwatch, okay. Close enough. Oh, what? Can't go through enemies when they're frozen in time? Alright, come on. So now we know what that is, at the very least. Remember serves, there should be some wall meat over here. Yeah, pick the dagger instead. The axe-like, at the very least. Help us too much on Medusa coming out, presumably, right? We just had the giant bat, Medusa should be the level 2 boss. Ouch. Level 3 boss is what? Frankenstein's monster? It's been a while since I've played, like, super classic Castlevania, so I don't remember what the bosses are. Oh! All right, Alright, where does it put me back here? Definitely tried to mimic the levels as closely as they could here, including the annoying-ass hunchback enemies. Somewhere. That's pretty close to. Oh, come on! I'm giving it a pretty good go. Okay, well now we know what to expect. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-doo! Jump back, it's that time. Clever bitch. Too far. be very short-lived. Very little amount of health we're gonna have going into the boss. Oh! Well, and getting the dagger. Dope. What the? Oh! I didn't realize I had a little backflip there. Well, that's definitely not very classic Castlevania-y. Alright, well, new move discovered. Damn it. Ah! Yeah. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-doo! Slide too. Whoa! Oh! Damn it. Oh well. Well, okay, I guess that makes a little bit of sense that we would have such a move to get up here, right? Saved me that time. Got him. Double KO. Oh, come on! Thought I had enough time to jump off of there. Oh, you bitch. Oh, shit. Oops. Okay, come on. Okay, yeah, good. Oh. Jump right into him. Good idea. Good plan. Good plan. Hi! Alright, so I'll grab that leftmost one on the way up. That's what we've learned here. Thank you. Oh. Since I made that jump, like, no, that ain't gonna end well. Fuck's sake. See, come on! Edge guarding little bitch. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Love it. Double jumps there. Fancy. jump, idiot! come on. Just stay in there. Wait. Oh, alright. Let's not take the stairs. Hey. Oh my god. Come on. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even checkpoint up there? Oh, that's kind of stupid. Stronger whip attack, but I can't figure out how to do it. Thank you. actual attack weapon. Dead. It's gonna go swimmingly. That actually got me an extra guy.
Beautiful.
Terribly much. If we get to the boss with one thing of life, we're pretty much toast. Oh, well. Now I'm definitely toast. Yeah. Of course it puts me back. Oh, can I actually go back and get it? Oh, nice. Backtrack a little bit. That holy water would kind of make the difference. Not exactly where it was, though. Are we gonna be able to get it? We went back for that then. Yeah. First try. Okay. Oh, well, nice. This forward flip right into the drink. Single hop that, so if I didn't know if that I could double jump, I'd be toast right there. Oh, well. Yeah. Top there. Nope. All right. Never mind. Intercept. Nice, nice toss, though. There's one of those right there. Nice. Is there no wall meat anywhere here? We could really use some wall meat. There's only the first section of this area, so no wall meat.
Oh, oh, come on! Oh, of course it pops me back over it. Slip past him? Yeah, there we go. Why fight when you don't need to? Yeah, really could have used that holy water. Can I go backwards? No, nope. Yeah, of course not. Hey, Sri Atlamatnar, how you doing? Good to see you. Well, that I'll be able to do this with just the axe-like weapon here. But we'll try. Oh, he doesn't have his little shoulder friend dude this time. That's weird. Ouch. There we go. Easy peasy. Oh, must have glitched out. You know what? That's okay. I'll take a glitch in my favor. Close to the end here. It's a neat little fun diversion. Like, it's missing a little bit of the fit and finish of OG Castlevania, what OG Castlevania had, but it's pretty neat. Pretty neat all the same. Ow. No, 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 no. Ah, too late to change my trajectory. Oh, nuts. Well, okay, at least we know we get it. Get the axe there anyways. Okay, thanks. Thank you. Oh, oh shit. Here. Scales properly in Kubernetes now. Nice. Nice. Yeah, feels real good when you can get Kubernetes to behave the way you want it to. Can be rather esoteric at times. Oh. Oops. Ow. Damn it. My holy water there. Fight this white dragon up here, though. Ah! Oh, well. Shit, like an idiot, right there. Whoa, okay. Those things did contact damage. Oh well, I've figured that out now. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so we should be on the final stage. Tonight's talent juice. I've got some Irish whiskey tonight. Tullamore Dew. It's standard 80 proof. Mid-range. Nothing too fancy. But it does the job. Does the job right good. A little loading hitch there.
Jeeble.
What took you so long?
Yeah, going on there, buddy. standard Dracula fare can only hit him in the head. Well, hang on to the holy water just in case. Okay. Hey, that wasn't fair. Oh, why does he get health back? Piece of shit. That's not fair. I mean, I suppose vampires and all that, but come on. Shit.
Wait, I...
You leave me no choice.
Jeeble!
Oh, hello. Uh-oh. Okay. come on! Shit blocks it? That's stupid. Well, that's pretty close. Hope I can get my holy water back. It's serviceable to keep that until second phase there. Oh.
Jeeble.
Damn it.
What took you so long?
That's all I got left. Dope. There. Is that the end of it? Is there another phase? There's probably another phase. There's always another phase. I don't know. No, that might be it. And fade to black, and that's it. Bloodstained? You feeling okay there? Okay. Didn't like me beating that mode, did it? Unless it's taking its sweet time loading something. Well, okay. Very good then. Congrats, Bloodstained, you did it. You faded to black like no other. Alright, well, I guess we'll just restart it. That's fine. I don't think we get anything extra for beating that mode anyways, so it's not a huge... not a huge deal. That is funny, though. Like it couldn't take getting got, apparently. Alright, well that was classic mode. More or less. I'm tempted to try randomizer mode, but I haven't played the actual real game of this in so long. I doubt we're gonna do very well. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just do it anyways. On hard. Oh, why can't I do hard? Alright, hold on a second. I think I can unlock hard. If I remember this correctly. Oopsie. Yes. There we go. Okay. We'll start it on hard. It's existing seed? No. Customize. Alright. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I never did a whole lot of crafting. Key items shuffled. Enemy drops. Next, yeah, sure. Wow, this is a little bit more in depth than I would have anticipated, but yeah, okay. Sure. Sure. Not like we're gonna finish this tonight, but give it a try for like half an hour maybe. All right. I remember what I'm supposed to be doing here. Actually, did I get random equipment from the start too? No. Start with literally nothing except my Fists of Fury, really. Yeah. Okay, well, we'll see how far we can get with this in a single night. May or may not come back to it in a future night. Oop, ouch. Excuse me, sir. Wow. Oh, wait. I died? Interesting. Alright. Oh, right. I suppose I should change the thing. So let's see. I guess this is randomizer mode now, huh? Okay. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Let's see ya. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I don't know how far we're gonna get with this. I literally have no weapons, got no armor, I've got no abilities, and then that big fucker is just sitting there. So, I don't even have my double jams, do I? Nope. Okay, well. So can I slip past him somehow? Because there's no way in heck I'm gonna be able to fight him. Alright, well, so I'll just run like a little baby coward, I guess. Oh, what the hell? It's locked? I hope they don't expect me to fight this idiot. That would be not great. Okay, there's the death animation I would have expected to see, right? Alright. Well, unless we just got, like, the ass end of RNG here in the seed generation, but this seems a little bit unfair. I'll just come right out and say it. It seems a little unfair. Sure should be able to get up there, or not. Like, when even the basic bitch zombies do 28 damage, yeah, that seems a little bit much. Maybe I shouldn't have set it on hard. Okay, maybe we dial this back to normal. I'm pretty sure it shouldn't be like this. Unless I do have equipment, and I'm just not. No, I don't have anything. Literally have nothing. Okay. Oh, I've got one attack, no wonder. Do they randomize stats too? Man, that would be awful. Alright, I'm gonna see if maybe I can lure him over here and damage boost up to that platform, maybe? I don't know how much health these fuckers have. Ouch. Alright. Slow walk crew needs to get out of my way. Excuse me. Alright, buddy. Okay, I don't think I can deboost up there. Oh wow, okay, it does damage when he retracts it too, great. Okay, we're gonna try to reroll the seed, because this seems a little stupid. Seems a little stupid that I can't get past the first fucking room here. Seems maybe, a little bit skewed and not in my favor. Okay, so maybe hard was a poor choice. I'll just keep the defaults, I guess. It feels like we shouldn't have been getting wrecked that hard, but you know. Maybe that's intentional? I don't know, I guess I do start off with really shitty stats. I guess that makes sense, but okay, Big Fuck McGee is no longer in the first room, so that's good. Oh, I could have opened the door. Derp. That's right, I forgot we had weird hand powers. Well, too late. We didn't start anything, right? No equips, no nothing. Quarter of the damage they were before. Anything else I can use? No. The basic attack, one jump, hand powers, and oh, and I've got a back dash too. Right. Okay. Oh, and I start with slide. Okay.
Ha!
Okay, that should improve my attack a little bit, right? Yeah, that's better. A little bit of offensive capability, huh? Looks like a sword, too. Okay, that's better. Wall here somewhere, but my memory of this area is pretty bad, considering we played this, what, a year and a half ago? Pretty close to release. There we go. Did we get the health refill and level up? We did not. Eventually we do get a secondary weapon and a gun or something. It's the bullets. Remember too much about this. Here somewhere? There we go. That's right. But I don't think those are worth anything besides selling for money later. That's right. Got forgot that it actually reflects your equipment on your body. That's cool. Takes us back to the village? Another save point off to the right, I think. Bosses or not, it's up here too.
A bloodbath, but you're not like a... Thank you.
Here's what I've turned up. Help my husband.
Oh, right. We get to kill a lot of murderers dead. That's right. Starting to come back to me now.
Hello, miss.
Hello, governor.
Oh, what would you like to sell? Is this right? Here you are. Is this right? Leisure doing business. Is this right? Leisure doing business.
Got lucky getting that sword at the start there. I remember there being a lot of crafting and crap, but I don't know if I want
to
dink about
with
that.
Here she is. So, what'll it be? Once I've transmuted an...
us later. Ow. Nice. Oh, that's gonna drop through thing. We should be getting close to our first ability thing, I think. Sure, there should be some music going on here, but maybe it choked on itself again. A drop through thing there. One way, apparently. What do these things tell me again? Right, the little journal-ass things. Thing I can't get to without double jump, double jump. Guess we just keep moving. Keep going, see what we can see. We'll give this, like, maybe another half an hour, see how far we can get. Oh, right, it's an area transition. Okay, maybe the music will come back? Hey, there we go. The only problem being that we can't swim underwater and we can't really jump out of the water, so we're probably fresh out of luck here. I tried to be a big smarty and slip under the drawbridge there. I bet that's gonna be what it is. Of course. Damn it. Undone by my own cleverness. Can you believe it? I guess there's no music in this section here. I swear there was. Gives us time to drink, that's important. Killed five murderers dead, right? town, we can go tell Lindsay, hey, we killed them murderers dead for you, just like you wanted. She'd be like, good job, here's 3 rings. Thanks. Little mobility you have without some sort of double jump. I think we give that to the hairdresser dude. I think he can give us a haircut or something. If memory serves, and it rarely does. Down there eventually, once we get whatever magic power lets us swim underwater.
Fancy a ride.
Why?
What you need is a...
Because I need the... The thing that lets me grab the big things. Great sword versus a normal sword, huh? Ah, right. This has got the overhead arc. Zangetsu the first.
Foolishness.
Yep. Ah, come on! Fucking Shoryuken bastard gets me.
Down all demons.
Ah, shit. When was the last time we saved? Probably before we got that sword. Yep. Fuck. Wow. Yeah, that put us back significantly. Alright, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. We'll call it there, I think, then. It's interesting. It's very rare that you see a randomizer mode officially supported in a game. But that's neat. I'd probably have done better at it if I remembered where most of the shit was. But that's alright. I think we'll call it there for today. We went all the way through classic mode on normal. That was pretty neat. That's pretty cool. It was an interesting callback to the Castlevanias of old. Maybe a little bit jarring with the fancier visuals, but still a pretty, you know, fun game regardless. Then the randomizer mode was an interesting try. Maybe I'll give it a go another time, but I think for now we'll call it. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. Sunday long plays. We're gonna go back to Noida again. Because apparently I do not learn when to stop banging my head against a wall. So we're going to play some more Noida tomorrow. But that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow night. Bye-bye.